Hi there, welcome to Soloporteros TV. You probably know that only 2 weeks ago, Nike launched the Electro Flare pack, but what we didn't get was the street colorways. So this time we bring the street colors with the Magista line as the flagship model from this collection. So why is the Magista line going to be the star of this collection? What Nike wanted to do is bring together street football and video games. As you know, in the video games, who's going to control is going to be you. And when it comes to control, this is going to be the silo that you want to choose. You can see that it's going to come in the Proximo version as well as the Finale version that has been released recently. And the technologies are going to be the same: Flyknit, the leather layer, and the Lunar Lone midsole. We're going to keep talking now about the Mercurial line. As you can see, it comes with this gold upper that reminds us to the Mercurial that Cristiano Ronaldo received when he won the Ballon d'Or. It comes with the Flyknit material, the Brio cables, the low cut profile for the midsole that is going to give us very good touch when we step on the ball. And as always, we're going to find the Finale version that comes with one piece upper and a very, very thin material that's going to give us very good touch for the ball. And we're going to finish talking about the Hypervenom X line, which comes in the Proximo model with the Nike skin upper and the dynamic fit color. But as always, we're going to get the Finale version that again comes with the Nike skin material and the Brio cables. And it's going to come also with this midsole with phylon material that is going to give us very good cushioning in all impacts. So that's it for this new collection. If you want to find out a little bit more from the tech specs of all these shoes, you can go and visit the review on the Electro Flare pack. If you haven't subscribed yet, remember to click over here, and to purchase any of these, you can go to soloporteros.com. We do ship orders worldwide. See you in the next one.